Rat holing is another phenomenon occurring inside bins or silos. Due to the physical and chemical properties of the product, the central material column drops instantaneously when the silo outlet valve is opened, while the surrounding material remains immobile. For such inconvenient situations, a PG-type air cannon is often the ideal solution.